fate, it seems, is not without a sense of irony.